gorgeous shade of red. I hope this doesn't set off another trap. But I've got to try everything to get Luther out. This red crystal could really come in handy if I could only break it loose. Beautiful blue. Phew, this blue crystal could really come in handy if only I could break it loose. Loosen that crystal. This crystal sure gives off a lot of green light. That might come in very handy. Hey, the crystal grew back. Sure gives off a lot of light. That could come in very handy indeed. have an idea. Without the statue clenching its fist. I think I'll try this crystal. Dropped this bag. Looks like we can solve this case. Come on.
I here came too for this. Disappointed my old silver-haired granny will be if not snapshot I bring back from festival.
No conch shell means no festival. And I just polished my tooth. Oh, the colossal irony of it all.
It's all Uncle Blenny's fault. I'm gonna give that bomb a piece of my mind.
Stop!
Uncle Blenny is innocent.
The thief dropped this bag. When we looked inside, we found this claw-shaped boxing glove, which means the thief is... Claw, you're the thief.
Could have been anybody's claw-shaped boxing glove in that bag. You ain't got nothing on me.
Ouch!
Oh, no?
Okay, okay. So maybe you do have something on me. I confess. The guys at the bullies club made me do it. They're even bigger bullies than I am.
Claw, you can't blame someone else for the things that you do wrong. You should know that no matter what anyone else says, it's just plain wrong to steal.
I've been a selfish shellfish. I'm sorry. Here's the great conch.
Uncle Blenny, we're sorry we blamed you.
That's okay. I'm still the grand exalted keeper of the conch, thanks to Freddy and Luther. And old Soggy. Gosh, what can I ever do to thank you?
Just do your duty, O grand exalted keeper of the conch.
Claw was convicted of violating Penal Code 119 for having a really bad attitude. As punishment, he was sentenced to take remedial classes in ballet for bullies and has to wear a tutu and little pink dance slippers to school for a whole year. Case closed.
Thank you.